My association with you has been from 2010 when you know, I was called for it, and it's a great youth festival. You know, I remember when I attended as a judge of Viva Short Film Through the Lens. You know, it was a competition. So the first Viva itself created such a buzz that, you know, there was I remember there were four schools that participated in the first one, and then in Viva 500 in 2013, we had 571 schools from five different states that took part. So I think it's a big achievement for all of us. And each year I've been part of Viva as a parent, as a guest, as a chief guest sometimes. And I've watched that phenomenal growth, you know, in the school sports and cultural festival, you know, and it gives me immense honor that, you know, I'm here to announce the launch of Viva 6 for the year 2014, and we have to make it a huge success. Yeah. Because, you know, I saw, you know, such brilliant students giving such brilliant speeches. So I was always a backbencher. Though my mom was a professor in the college, and she always wanted her son to be an engineer, which I became one. But I remember when I finished my degree, I told her that, you know, I want to become an actor. And I knew that, you know, I would get scolding from her. But she said, you know, if that's your dream, just go and fulfill it. And now you have to make it happen. So I think her faith in me, you know, that brought me to this city where I never knew a single soul. And I took 1 year from her, and I told her that, you know, in 1 year I'd do something, otherwise I'd come back to Punjab. But I would say, you know, it's been 14 years and still trying to make my mark. But been blessed to work with the best of banners. And though she's not there, I lost her 5 years back. But I think her wishes made. You know, I'm standing in front of you. I think it's all because of Vicious and working on some good projects, and hopefully, you know, the dream which I saw many years back, I'll see that coming true and make her feel proud. But like seeing all of you, my son is also a part of your family, and I remember the first time I you know, got him to the school. I met Kavita ma'am, Shim sir, and you know, some Kerala sir. And I knew, you know, this is the right family I want to be, you know, associated with, and I'm really blessed, really feel proud that, you know, I'm a part of this family, and now seeing all of you, and I think I would like him to grow like you, and, you know, have those nice ties and those sharp suits, and, you know, maybe attend one of these, you know, functions. So I really feel proud and wait for it to happen, but just want to wish all of you all the best, and I always believe that, you know, if you respect your parents and if you worship them, all your dreams do come true, apart from your books, apart from how much hard work you put in. So just believe that, you know, those prayers are going to make your dreams come true. So just love your parents and everything you'll achieve, whatever you dream of. So.
आई थिंक जब भी हम वापस ऐसी जगह पर आते हैं तो वापस अपने बचपने के अंदर वापस आ जाते हैं. रियली फेल्ट नाइस सबको देखकर. इतने कमाल के कंपटीशन. आई थिंक जो नई जनरेशन है कुछ अलग ही लेवल की है, और जब भी हम इनसे मिलते हैं तो हमेशा हमें नर्वस कर देते हैं. आज माई सन वॉज नॉट हेयर बट ही स्टडीज इन विद्योर. आज नहीं थे वापस. मुझे याद है कि मैंने एक बार स्कूल की जब छुट्टी होती है, जो बेल बजती है, तो मैंने एक बार प्रेस कर दी थी पहले ही, और मुझे बहुत डांट पड़ी थी. और इनफैक्ट जैसा मैंने बोला कि मेरे मदर खुद प्रोफेसर थे, तो उनसे भी बहुत डांट पड़ी थी कि एक टीचर का बच्चा होने के बावजूद तो ऐसी गलती कैसे कर सकते हैं.
फॉर मोर न्यूज एंड गॉसिप्स डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू बॉलीवुड हेल्पलाइन.